Today I have to do something that I am not looking forward to. I have an irrational fear, totally irrational, of going to the dentist. I still go, but it's not pretty, right? And the most irrational part of it is, it's not the dentist I'm afraid of. It's the friggin' hygienist, right? And I know her, right? I've gone to her for years. She knows the way I act, how inappropriate I am, but it's irrational, right? It's totally irrational. One of the irrational things that I need to happen in order to go there is I need to see her diploma. I don't know why, right? Because during COVID once, you know, they had to take everything down, I guess, like nothing on the wall. And she knew I was coming and she had it up on her iPad, right? But in my defense, right, I haven't seen her for like a year. She could have, you know, cut her hands off, or right? She could have, anything could have happened that her skills are not up to par. I know she's legit, wonderful girl. I just can't stand being locked in that chair and my jaw, like my mouth doesn't open very wide. That's it. And sometimes when I'm nervous, I go to the dentist 14,000 times a week, right, with my clients. I know how it goes. She said I have to wait in the car and, you know, call, and then they'll tell me to come in. Well, I said, well, can't she come out to the car and get me? I think that's going to be best. Yeah, no, she's not, right? She's not. But, you know, I thought that was something that might help them in helping my behavior when I get in there, right? So I've been sweating all day. I just dropped a lady off at the dentist and I had like a little anxiety attack the whole way, right? I told her, I'm like, I hope you do okay. Anyway, she wished me luck, gave me a little arm squeeze.